Hello everyone, this is me Supriya Gautam and welcome back to Cosplay Genie powered by Nordwind Gaming. So in today's video, I am going to share my top 10 tips how to get started with your first ever low budget cosplay. So many people ask me like, how should I make my first cosplay? And the very first question I get from them is, do you guys do this for fun or are you guys getting paid? So first of all, I started cosplaying for fun. I used to go attend events and from there only I was introduced with cosplay community and the beautiful world of creativity. And trust me, you will love it. So do not worry about the money, just trust the process and have some patience and do not compare yourself with the other cosplayers because everyone starts small. This is the most important thing you should keep in mind. So yeah, let's get started. Tip number one is choosing the character. So for cosplaying, you need to decide the character first. And I know it's really hard to decide when you have a very tight budget. So go for an easy character or a less expensive design. For example, Rin Tosaka, Wednesday, Adam L, etc. Tip number two, look into your wardrobe. So now that you have decided the character, then the next step is the costume. So for that, the simplest thing you can do is look into your wardrobe and check if there is something you can find similar to that character's outfit. For example, tie, t-shirt or a trouser. Tip number three, borrow things from friends. What if you couldn't find the right outfit in your wardrobe? You can always reach out to your friends and ask them if they have something similar to that character's outfit. And in this way, you can save a lot of money and they might get interested into cosplaying. And cosplaying with friends is always fun. Tip number four, search out local markets or thrift stores. If you couldn't find out the right part of your outfit from your own wardrobe or from your friends, you can always check out those local markets and thrift stores where you will get a variety of clothes at a very cheap rate. And later on, you can design them according to the character's outfit. Tip number 5, follow hairstyles instead of investing in wigs. So your budget is really tight, but you still want the same hairstyle. So what you can do is style your hair according to the character and if you can't, so let it be. It's okay not to have the same hairstyle anyway, and I don't want you to invest in wigs in the beginning because you are new in this cosplay world. So I would like you to do some research before ordering any wigs because sometimes you can get really bad quality of wigs, so be careful. Tip number 6, connect with cosplay community members. Cosplay community members are always there to help you out and guide you in this cosplay world because they have been through the same. So reach them out, talk about your problems and clear your doubts, and I'm pretty sure they will provide you with every possible assistance. Tip number 7, rent out wigs or borrow from cosplay friends. So now that you're connected with your cosplay community members, they can help you out with the costumes and the wigs. They might get something similar to your character's outfit or give you some ideas, so reach them out. Tip number 8, start practice how to bargain. Because if the seller finds out that you are new to this thrift world, they might charge you a lot. And be careful what kind of stuff you are buying from them. And sometimes you will get some rejected items. For example, there will be a small hole or patchy colors. These kind of things you will see if you buy stuff from these kind of stores. So be careful and check them out. Tip number 9, learn from others' mistakes. So have a conversation with the cosplay community members and ask them what kind of struggles did they face in the beginning, from where to buy the best quality material at a very affordable price, and how did they started cosplaying. So in this way, you will save a lot of time and money. Last but not the least, tip number 10, photo session. You can always ask your family members to click photo of yours, and if you want to go for a quality photo, you can always ask your friends. And there are so many photographers who showcase their work on social media platforms. So in this case, the photographer will get their content and you'll get your quality images. So I hope you guys find these tips helpful, and I really want you to share this video with all the newcomers and who aren't part of this cosplay community, because I really want this community to grow and inspire others as well. So do not forget to like, share and subscribe Cosplay Genie. And this is me, Supriya Gautam, signing off for now. See you soon.